God is a God of covenant. God is also a God of keeping covenant. So we have to understand the importance of God's covenant, a covenant with his people that he will bring healing and deliverance to the human body. And he has placed his covenant in the Bible, and we must be willing to follow those commandments. So Jesus came to reveal God the Father's will and nature to mankind. May wakatagila sa rangaw chisu na no na itobo na kalu. Na itobo na baya, na kalu ibi nakatoko ay may bakambulay ko. Na kalu ibi nakataloko ay may sirigi ko. Kini balbal na kalu ay kawita ka na tabi matetodo ka ndo buhudi kenda. Na bi matetodo ka ndo tobi kenda ay kawita ka tigo na kalu. Kabi nakatoko ay may bakambulay kenda. May nanonda tabi matikenda ka. So the word of God is health to all of your flesh. Na bosongo na bosinibula. Bosongo na bosinibisirik. Na bosongo na bosinibibangalataki. Na bosongo na bosai kautamai na marau. Kautamai na bagadengu. Kautamai na bagatundi tegi ni alonda. Na ibutambe katibikenda. Duka kuni lomo tagen dona ka. Bagataraman tangan na bosiniklu medagadaka. Metigo biyo na ndalinga roni rongoda na bosiniklu. Metigo biyo na baga sama roni baga na numa na bosiniklu. Metigo talanga bi ko na mata rano rede na bosni klo. Metigo talanga bi ko na yalo rano dugoma na bosni klo.